Ramona, your family members weren't convicted of first or second degree murder. They were convicted of third degree murder. Generally, the penalty for that is 10 to 20 years, 7.5 to 15. They were given these exaggerated sentences, exacerbated, obviously, by their membership in the Move family. They all have been had parole hearings yearly. It seems to me, and when I read the information, is that the state somehow wants them to bow down and say, you know, we're guilty, we have remorse. They steadfastly refuse to do that. In the interest of just being free after 35 years, at some point, wouldn't you just say, all right, we did it just so we can get out and change our platform?
No, because, let me explain this to you. This has come up before because we have four or five Move people that have come up for parole before, not, you know, dealing with the August 8th, 78 attack. And what this government wants is one of two things or both. They want us first and foremost to agree to leave the Move organization and have nothing more to do with Move. That is the stipulation they put on me and several of my sisters and brothers when we went up for parole.
Okay, I was unaware of that.
Right. And none of us would do it. We absolutely refused. My family members, known as the Move Nine, are not going to lie and say that they committed a murder.
I'm not asking you to lie, but just say you did it so you can get home.
Well, that's a lie, though.
But come home and change your platform and get your voice outside of that prison and then read and then kind of... I mean, I was just saying, I said it so I can get out. Here's what really happened. Have you ever had those conversations?
We have had this conversation with a lot of people.
I'm talking amongst you and your family members.
Oh,
like, come on,
no,
please come home.
There is no conversation about that.
No Move, no bend.
See, let me explain one simple thing to you. Move people understand very clearly the principle of freedom and what home really is. Freedom is not moving from one building called a prison to gotcha. Another building that you call your home, your house, okay? Freedom is in the ability to do what's right and to stand for what is right. That's freedom. If Move people lied and said, okay, you know, we did it and were released from prison, that would not be freedom, because I'm telling you right now, this government would come down on Move people like a ton of bricks. They would, because they would feel like they had us. They got us. They got us to
So there'll be no compromise.
No.